Also this morning, the frightening wake-up call for one local woman.
Imagine this. She's sitting in her home watching TV when suddenly this happens. A truck comes barreling through the wall. Channel 4 Action News reporter Amber DeCocha live with the video and interview that you'll see only on 4. Amber.
Yeah, imagine that. Talk about a wake-up call. Fortunately, though, nobody was hurt, but you can imagine quite a scare for the woman living at this home. Take a look. We want to show you the video so you can get an idea of what this situation looked like. It was quite a scare for her. The woman says it sounded like a bomb went off. We were there as crews were on scene here at Woodville Street. This was in Dunbar Township just after midnight. Now, the woman tells us she was watching television. All of a sudden, she heard this massive noise. She was startled. She ran out. She found out what it was all about.
All of a sudden, it's like a bomb just came in the house, and I just started screaming. The TV went flying and everything. It was just scary.
And again, fortunately, nobody was hurt, but the driver fled the scene, and this morning, police are still looking for him. We're continuing to make calls and find out if they've been able to catch him. For now, they're reporting live. Amber DeCocha, Channel 4 Action News. All right.